Yo, what's up? Welcome, you faces, back. Once again, you are here on Sparksway, Uncharted 4. And we are looking at episode 12, I think it is now, so we ain't messing around. We're gonna take this Jeep through here. I'm not worried. I find it a little harder to navigate my way through with this Jeep nowadays.
Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
But I think we're on the right track. It's kind of like a vague bit of a track. We go that way? Yeah, let's go this way. And we haven't fell off this cliff once. Probably just jinxed myself, because we're gonna go off and all.
I'm not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
This is pretty cool though, this little Jeep. And that's going to be another winchy moment, isn't it? We'll try it, let's go.
Well, it was worth a try. Shit.
Come on then, let's go and have a look.
Gonna take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Stay in the Jeep, lads.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth 400 million.
Right. Also, there's literally nothing up here apart from that tree, right, okay. Yeah, no problem. Let's get the winch. Get covered in some muck.
Guys, we're gonna find it, pay off that lunatic, and still have plenty to spare. Trust me.
It's a good idea, this winch, though. In fairness, we're using it quite a lot. Oh, let's go around the tree.
There we go.
Let's do this.
All set. Here we go. All right, hang on, guys.
Oh, the rocks. Get me back in. That cable is so gonna break.
Come on.
Oh my god, this game is so intense. Come on in.
You okay?
I've been better.
Get us out of this, kid.
All right, hang on.
Easy, kid. Easy. Come on. You can do it, player. Get your ass up there.
Oh, that was fun,
God.
Right?
Yeah, well, I'm definitely sharing this one with my shrink.
Oh, Lord.
You
have
a
shrink? No, off.
But I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting.
Circle it or something.
The whole thing under control.
Yeah, of course you did, mate. Literally.
Stay put. You see something? You guys didn't
just
talk about me while I was gone, did you?
Pooed myself.
Hold on to something.
Just floor it, Sparks. Just floor it.
Ah, that was a nice change of pace.
Yeah, I'm almost disappointed. Almost.
What are we reckoning? Leave the Jeep here now?
Now, let's find our way in.
Come on, then.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
You know the treasure's not going to be here. New chance. Actually, I don't know how long we've been playing for. It's our average at half hour an episode. I don't know. We've got a fair bit left, yeah.
Get in that way.
You're not getting in that way, buddy. Let's try this one.
Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Triangle, no square. Boom. Go.
Let's see what we got here.
hoping that would do something more exciting. But no. There's loads of explosives. What you found, player? What you found? Anything good?
Huh. Looks like there's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this.
Yeah, I've been watching that E3. There's loads of cool stuff, man. It's kind of made me want to play a few games that I forgot about.
Damn. It's bricked over. All right, let's look around.
Wouldn't be a Metro, that Exodus. I thought that looks wow cool, man. So I've never played the original two, so I'm going to have a go at them. And Wolfenstein was another one. Never got around to playing those. And I do like me some first-person shooters, so... That's probably what's going to be coming up next on the old channel. If anybody cares. Well, I don't know what I've got to do. Let's take one of these.
Hey, careful with that thing, kid.
Heads up!
God, Jesus!
I said heads up!
We figured that out pretty quick. Was a tutorial that could have took hours. Come on. Let's get it. Let's get it.
Hurry up, you two. And
he's off, he is, look.
Sam, wait up. Come on.
Sam's gonna get into trouble. He's gonna run down there expecting to find tons of treasure. It's not gonna be here. Oh, there's something up here I should take. Never mind.
Victor, Victor, this way.
He seems excited.
He's got a lot riding on this.
It's a fair old stump. Doesn't look grand enough though, does it, to have loads of treasure in? Squeeze. Think thin, Nate. Think thin. Come on.
Whoa.
Silly. Man, you're a chubby class.
Don't see a treasure, though.
Guys? Coming.
Ninja roll. And jump.
Come check this out.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas II. And that's,
That's Adam Baldridge. That's Joseph Farrell. And that's Richard Warren.
Hmm. Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
Trust in the Drake. Right,
so, let's see. What do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something.
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Give it a shot. Come on.
Boys, whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this.
Yeah, stop groping him up, man, you weirdos.
Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown is King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
Must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, our treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Damn.
Fire in the hole!
Get down! We put the
drop
on him!
Ah, shit!
Shoot! I don't hit him more!
You can get lost, mate. Jesus Christ. Straight away, pull that on. Reload. belongs to fucking crazy fools. Oh, I'll get out of here. Let's go. Whoa. I need to hide from that. Is he good or bad? I can't see. Sully's still shooting something. Is there somebody throwing something or what, man? Just don't tell me, just killed me. Never gonna get out of there. No, we're gonna have to just deal with them wave after wave. One poke good after that. I'll shoot you in the ass, I don't care. More coming in.
Heads up. You're right.
I do like the way the pistol and that works on this. I'll tell you what, it's pretty amazing. Oh, fucking headshot, bitch. Messing around no more, Sully. They're taking the mick out of us.
Jesus.
So we will wreck them.
Well, let's hope so. You okay?
Yeah. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
God, that was crazy. So we've got to get out of here now. Is that the plan? Come on, let's climb up a little bit. Let's get a swing on. Oh. I don't know where I gotta go. I'm just heading for this ledge. That's probably a bad idea. No, I don't know where to go. Yeah, I'm not entirely sure. That's a new gun. Ain't got time for no new guns. We gotta figure out the way out of here, man. I gotta get up there. I'm not seeing any chance of that. What are them two doing? Fellas. Let's see what
he's doing.
He's confirming his suspicion.
At this.
Talk to me, Sam. What you got? What you got, boy? Give it to me.
We figured out the towers, too.
Location, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed. Okay, because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start.
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
But we will.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
Crap.
But still, two beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No. No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Just like the good old days, me and the Sully. tearing it up. That's what we do.
If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
I'll mess them up. That's what I do.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.
Yeah.
Don't make me drive the Jeep again. Because I'm not the best. Oh, here we go. Chapter 11. Hidden in plain sight.
All right, there's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh, yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
That we have.
Get out my way, people.
Excuse me?
Looking for treasures. Come on, clear a path. How's it coming through? Hello, nice to meet you.
No. Whoa.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, fine, fine.
Go on, give us an apple then.
Oh, thank you very much, sir. Enjoy your apple. And tell your
friends. Let's be nice. Tell all my mates about your apples. Yo, what's up?
Hey there, little guy.
It's a boy, too.
What are you doing? Hey, you like that?
Huh? Hey,
the bloke fell
too,
Chris.
Come on, it's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
That's all right.
So cute.
Drake, you are off your head, man.
Hey, hey, Sully. Hey, he stole my apple.
Can't trust anyone these days.
It's cool, though. I've got a trophy for that. Right. We are at the foot of the tower.
Something smells
good. What you got, girl?
He's right. It does smell good. Oop, watch it.
Come on, sneaky, sneaky. Is this just gonna let me in?
Hey, here we go.
Acrobatics.
Locked. Yeah. I guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly. Knew it.
Implied by the use of the word sneak.
We gotta find somewhere to climb up then. There's some ledges.
Hey, Sully. There we go. Think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jesus. Long way down.
You okay back there?
Keep your pace. I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right?
We're in.
Okay, let's see what we got. Edward England's sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
Not a clue. Not a clue, Sully. Not what? Oh, found something. Yeah, that's a little treasure. A bowl. Always need a bowl. Very useful. For cereals, etc. Well, we got some parkour and do round here, I believe.
This is a very tall clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is.
Somehow we gotta get up to the top of it. Right, let's find a ledge. Oh no, what's this do? What does this do? For my coin.
Now what do you bet?
Scorpion? Guy with a large pitcher?
Zodiac. There's Leo.
Ah, Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells, way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it.
All right.
Let's go ring some bells. This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait.
So, is there anything you can play with? Nope, not a clue. Well, we got this here, so. Come on then, climb. See where this takes us.
I'll be right back.
This place looks busted up. That looks like I can land on that because I'm not going anywhere else, so. Let's go.
Okay. Oh boy!
It's moving.
I'll be damned. Check it out, Sully. The clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. And try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet.
That's pretty cool. Fair play. Right, we're gonna do a jump for that one now. So what is the plan here then? That's where I came up. I jumped onto that one. Onto this one. So let's move this one on. No, that can't be. So that's how I got over, wasn't it? On that one there. Oh my god, it's gonna drive me crazy, baby. So if I jump on to this one. I need to go. No, it's not making a great deal of sense to me. I only come back the way that I went. Not unless I have to go onto this one, and then onto that one, and then onto this one, and then onto that one. Ah, this could be it, this could be it. Because I'm kind of picking up speed here, look. Oh my god, that was pure luck that I figured that out. We're in this place as well.
Still close. You okay?
Yeah, alright.
Right, so. What am I gonna do with these big ear cogs? Shoot them or something? Oil them? Climb them? Oh, I don't want to get mangled. Oh, I've got to jump through the gap. Got to be in. Go. We continue what we've got to be going up, surely. Hey, I found a bow.
Leo. I dated a Leo once.
Was Leo the first one in the book? Hold on, hold on. Get off there, Nathan. Get off there. Please be a lion first. It's a Scorpio first. So I'm not sure what to do here. I say Scorpio first. I think. I really do believe I'm going up. Up, up, oh, there's the Scorpio. I have to, in the order they come. For God's sake, obviously.
Scorpio.
We gotta do the Scorpio first. There, I had to quickly go and answer the door. So what would we do? We got the Scorpion done, and then we needed to do number two, Aquarius. So let's have a quick look for number two. Which way did we come round? Come down that way, then we have to think. Let's have a jump onto that. Oh no, that's Leo. So where is Aquarius then? Over there, right. jump back over, do you think? Right, let's climb up to the top. Lean back. No. Tell you what, let's just drop down. But we want aquariums. So, we need to get up. Nope, don't need to get your gun out, mate. Come on, up, 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 up. Scorpio, so we're back to where we started. Oh my god,
a little nauseous here.
Gotta jump around to the other side. Can I get right? Ah, there we go. I don't know where I gotta go.
Okay. Got it. Sully, any word from Sam?
Oh god, this is tricky.
Yeah, he's probably fine.
It's tricky, but it's doable, you know?
Charge his phone.
Right, so we now know, just double check, that this is definitely Aquarius. Number two, correct.
Aquarius? Always nice people.
Come on, let's go. Let's go.
Two down, two to go, kid.
Let's see here.
All right, so that's two. So now three is Leo, which we've done. We've seen that one. I can't remember which side it is. Where am I supposed to go? I can't drop down and I can't seem to go up. I need that ledge there. Go on,
up. Gonna ride that weight up.
Oh, I see, I see, I see. Let's do that. Let's let it get some speed up. There we go. I've lost my bearings now. It's Leo next, isn't it? Let me just double check. 1, 2, 3 is Leo, yes. We're nailing this, boys. We're nailing this. No, no, no. Where are you going? Where are you going? Seen Taurus, so where is Taurus? Where
is
it?
Unlocked.
Okay, one left.
What's that up there? I have no idea. Let's work our way up. Right, this doesn't go any higher anyway, so. It's got to be higher up. No, 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 what are you doing? Jesus Christ. Yeah. I was there, but I kind of naffed it up. How do I get... Go on, jump, jump, mate. Go on, jump, jump. Go over. Big jumps. Here we go, here we go. We got this now. We know where we're going now. Piece of cake. Come on, lean back. Oh, I left it a bit late. Oh, yes, just. Right, and this should do it. The puzzles in this game were...
Taurus.
Quite a bit more forgiving.
First.
Than the others. I promise I'm getting stuck to the wood yet. I'm not stuck.
Thank you.
And there we go. Now what happens? Going up, fellows. We are going up.
Uh-oh. Better move.
Not where I'm going, but...
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Whew, that was close. I hope that was came fun. The right way. Thinking up onto those.
Change the time here.
Oh, I've got to set the time or something. I'll tell you what, then, let's have a quick look, see if there's an idea of what time we need. Nothing about time. Maybe we don't need to do that bit yet. There's nothing else I can reach. So just keep doing it until something happens.
Oh, this gear isn't doing much for me. Let me see what's up that window.
Aha, there you go. Vocal pins.
Wow. This is a nice view.
Am I supposed to be messing with something, or...? We're gonna so die here, you just know we're gonna die. As I have no idea... what to do here. I was just talking about the puzzles not being too hard, and... Is there anything on here regarding to time? No, nothing I can see. I can't get any further across that way, so... What the hell am I supposed to do? Unless it's the other hand that's moving. Ah, maybe. I think I understand. You gotta use the hand. To get up to there, maybe. Ah, so you know what I mean. So you jump up, jump up, jump across.
No, jump no, across, no.
Jump across.
Jesus.
God. It's crazy difficult. It's not easy. That's what we do. There's a pole thing there. I'm a bit confused here, boys. Oh no, there you go. It's as simple as that.
Easy peasies. Oh, there you are.
This is gonna become a long, long episode. But I gotta get to this battle first before we call it a day.
I made it!
This is gonna be loud!
Sully, watch out!
Sully, heads up! Sorry! The handle broke!
Oh, don't tell me I've got to hang off it.
I have to ring it myself.
Oh my god, it's going to be deafening.
Here we go.
Get ready. Hold your ears. Was immense.
Holy shit.
Jesus.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sally. Oh, shit.
Trash this place.
At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
I don't know yet. You?
Hey.
Come on, let's get this out, whatever this is.
Hey, nice. Look. The coin. You want it?
Yeah, sure, why not? Let's see what's down here.
Fingers crossed for piles of gold and jewels.
It would be nice. But we're gonna leave whatever's...
Finally, you okay?
You searched my tower, I got nothing.
Yeah? No. We're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
You serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's right, coming. Sweet.
Good.
We'll catch up with him in the next one, so I shall leave it there, fellas. Take care. See you on the next one. Bye.